What's up, YouTube? This is Warfire604 here to give you the next Donkey Kong Country 3 Dixie Kong's Double Trouble. Yeah, she's in double trouble, alright? Alright, last time we took in care of Frosty's drunken, cracked out brother, known as, what the fuck was his name again? Blingy, or something like that. I'm probably far off from the name. Anyways, we took in care of the snowy levels. And we even got ourselves a couple of banana birds. We helped deliver a present to Blue, which is the blue guy here. And then we ended up getting a bowling ball. And we took it to the guy at this island right here. And we got ourselves a banana bird out of it. Excellent. Now then, off to the next spot, which we got haul ass for. Woo! Yeah. Actually, what's at this guy's spot? We've never been here. Barter Swap Shop. Let's see. What does he have there? Well, good to you, Dixie. How are you? That pretty funky fella has been irritating a bit weird lately. Seems he's been working on super secret project. I reckon just silly for him. I've been summoning home improvements to look at the state of me. Okay, that dude looks kind of flashy, but we don't know what the point is of that. Alright, now we're gonna head over to Razor's Ridge. Oh, this place looks really interesting. Look at it. I wonder where the bad guy is. Huh. We see that evil freaking the water looking at me in that one spot. I think it's there. I'm pretty positive. So, alright, here we go. First level of this Razor's Ridge. Buzzers, Barrage. Ready, set, let's do this. Oh shit. Music's kicking ass again. This time we're going up there. Get up there. Up we go. And we can't shoot nothing either. So this is gonna be really interesting. Oh shit, I probably should have loaded up on lives before I started. Let's see what you got. You got a shit. Why? Oh crap. Oh my god, these things. Whoa. Shit. This is gonna be really interesting. Whoa. You gotta have the cane. Yep, there's the cane. Anything around here that I should know about? Nope. Alright, whoa. We should probably go where that guy's going. Go! Whoa. Okay, I got a feeling that there's a bonus around here somewhere, so I think we gotta go back up. Let's go back up. Go, yes. Oh, there's something. Yep, yeah, bonus. I knew it. I knew there was one near here. Bash the baddies. There's more. One more. Oh shit, there's more. Shit. There we go. I was like, holy crap, they expected us to take that long to do that many? Alright, let us continue. Let's wait for these guys to go by. There we go. Oh! Oh, do we need the bananas? I think we do. Why not? Yeah, like two pros we did there. Oh, yeah. Oh, bananas. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, we got plenty of lives now. At least get by this level and the other one. Oh shit! We definitely need some shit. Oh, checkpoint! And Dixie. Ooh! Ah, thought there was gonna be like a bonus there. Whoa! Ah, shit! Ah, you fuck! I was not expecting that, but there's gotta be something up there. Alright. Ah, I didn't want another one of those. Alright. Oh, yeah, there's something there. What the hell? What the hell was the purpose of that? Okay, that's the purpose of that. Yeah! Oh, yes. Fuck! We were in mid-celebration of getting that DK coin. We totally lost track of where we were and what was around us. Wah! This way! Alright, we'll go down here. Whoa. Wah. Okay. Focus, man. Ah! Asshole! Yeah! Okay, there's another bonus around here somewhere, but where? You're somewhere. Ah, you fuck! I was not expecting that. Alright. I'm gonna have to pause for the cause right here and get some extra lives, cause if we lose another life, we're getting the game over screen, and I do not want another game over screen. So, pause for the cause. Alright, after a successful pause for the cause, we are now ready to jump back into Buzzer's Barrage. We got plenty of lives now, so let's do this! Right from the beginning, too, this sucks. Well, this, we got lots of lives. Look at that, 20 lives. I think we got plenty. Wah, shit. Fuck. I'm not gonna remember where they all are, so this is gonna be funny. Funny! 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 We got all the bonuses up until that point, so we could just fucking roll. Shit. Must have died before the checkpoint. Yeah. There we go. We always gotta use some bananas. Look how many bananas. Shit. This time I know to slow down and wait. Go! Don't slow down, go! Gotcha! There we go, checkpoint. Oh yeah, we did another level, that's why. Fuck. Alright. Woohoo! Why? Shit! God damn it. Alright. Like I said, we got plenty of lives. God damn it! All for freaking bananas. Let's wait for him to come back up. See ya! We'll go low. We'll take the low road. Oh shit! Oh my god, that would've been so shitty if it was me. Yeah! Slow down! There's the next one. Ah, there's two of them! Let's go! Yes, alright! No! Oh yeah! What's up here? Some bananas, hell yeah! Like our bananas! Goddamn! Oh yeah! Okay, oh okay, now I remember. What's down here? Fucking asshole! Okay, thank god. Shit! Holy fuck! Whew. All right, let's go. Up, 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 and away, yes! Oh, shit! Try again. Come on back, you son bitch. This one's gonna be hard. I hope I don't die trying to get it either. I called it. God damn it. Great. Good thing we could haul ass through this. Oh shit. Maybe not. Oh. So it's gonna be a hard one to get to. But luckily we figured out how to do this like a pro. Now we're just hauling lots of ass. Always need bananas. Shit! Okay, yes. Wait for this one to come up. There it is. Here we go! I'm gonna switch for this one. Because I could get it better with Dixie. Oh my god, I really hope I get it. Go! Yes! God damn it! Fuck! How the fuck? God damn it! Just when we finally get to it, too. Shit! This is the way I could helicopter off of them. Nope. Ah, fuck. That's gonna make it harder. Okay, maybe not. Holy shit, come on. One more. Yes! Yes! Oh yeah! Fuck it, guys. That one was harsh. We saved it, yes! Let's get out of here. Benny's chairlifts! Good day, Crazy Diddy. Lifts this far region. You can visit my tiny brother, B-Jorn, if you like. He's on the other chairlift. Yes, we like to give a ride. Let's go! Thank you. Yes! Alright, let's jump into this one. Confused Lips. Cliffs. Yes, cliffs. Cliffs. Ready, set, let's do this! Oh my. Really? Really? Fuck! Shit! Oh, this one's gonna be good. Ah, shit. Okay, if I remember right, this one is the other hard level. But I could be wrong. Nah, there's a couple more. For sure, yeah. Alright. We can do this. Whoa. Shit. It's gonna make it hard to find out if there's anything over there. Shit. Yeah, this one might be one of the ones I remember. But, nah, it can't be. It was not what I was thinking of. Whoa! It was definitely not that. Alright. So far, so good. Oh shit, there is something. But what? Oh. Holy shit! Go! Whoa! Bonus! Yes! I knew there was one around there. Yes! 55! On to the next one, on to the next one, on to the next one. Holy shit! Ah, really? God damn it! It's never worth it, those things. I mean, I got so many of them now. Whoa! Shit! Oh shit, there's something there. Oh my god, really? I risk my neck for that. Holy shit. And that. Ah, that was a waste. Sometimes there's nothing there, but we always have to check because you never know where the secrets are. Well, at least we got the checkpoint. I don't need to worry about that. Shit, whoa! Shit! Ah, oh, what the hell? He must have flicked my hair. That's how he killed me. Holy moly. You gotta admire the music that's on this game. It sounds really good. I don't need to know what's that way. That's okay. Whoa, there we go. We'll get the end, even though we don't need it really. Just keep going. Shit. Ah, fuck. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna pause for the cause. And when we come back, we're gonna do this level. So, pause for the cause. Alrighty then, we paused for the cause, and now we are ready to jump back into Kong Fused Cliffs. Alright, here we go. Screw it, we'll just get some bananas. Might as well just keep that shit going. Holy shit. We can do this. Oh yeah. We'll get the end for the pure fuckery of it. Oh no. Oh yes, thank God. Yes! Let's find the coin! Ah no! I forgot which way they were coming up. Damn it! Oh shit. I was still in awe of freaking losing that one. Alright, this time we know exactly what we're doing. So let us go for the gusto. Come on! Wah. That was close. We were almost gonna go into the propellers on that one. Wah. Almost went head first into that one. Screw the end. We don't need the end. We don't have a learner's or nothing. We don't have no license. So we don't need the end. Alright, we're close to the bonus. Shit. Okay, let's try this again. Oh my God, this one's so hard. Screw it, I much rather get the bonus first, because I don't want to do this level again. I know we could do it this time around, I believe. We just have to focus on turning. Going up and turning. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Alright, we're getting close. It's coming up. Here it is. Shit. I always lose one there. There we go. Here we go. Can we do it? Yes, we did. Alright, let's get this continue to go up. Whoa. Whew. Definitely not dealing with that. Whew. Alright. Last but not least, right here. The DK coin. Oh yeah. We got it. We got it. We got it. Yes. All right, we got that. So, oh yeah, let's see what's up with this. Bijoins cheerless. Oh, hello. I'm gonna find Philly Dixie. I'm Bijoin. I'm afraid my chairlift is broken. I left my number 6 wrench to someone and they didn't return it to me. That's what that guy has. Alright, well, after this, we're gonna do like a little obstacle course. We're gonna take care of a bunch of stuff. Hopefully. Might have to wait till the next world to do that, but we're gonna go back and we're gonna save this. So I guess we can conclude the episode right here. So we will see you guys in the next episode.